How we doing, ladies and gents? We're back on the new world. Gonna grind this out for the next couple of days. The beta ends in, what, 3 days? So we'll see how we go. Gotta turn it down a little bit, I think. Before we get started, I might quickly just fix up the fire real quick. Should I remember where I was last night? Territory standing. Nice. Give it XP. How's everyone going tonight? Jesus.
Any more of those bags or
not without the you need the sigil. You need 1,000 points and 250 gold.
Oh, I've got the points. You know what, you can't trade the sigil though, can you?
That's a good question. Well, actually you'd probably be able to make the bag.
I don't know, I'm not in town and now I'm over incumbent, so.
That's handy.
Yeah.
Hey, I found that hemp stuff that you're looking for too.
Yeah,
it's everywhere where we're at right now.
Yeah, I found shit tons of it. Yeah. Oh, any wonder I'm so heavy. I've got 39 kilos of honey.
You know those fibers you were looking for yesterday?
Yeah.
I've got like nearly 360
of. Oh, yeah. I found heaps of, as soon as you got off, it's on the map. You can find it on the map and shit.
Oh, nice. I just got my harvesting up to 30. Give me a sec, man.
Yeah.
I just gotta fix up my fire real quick.
Yeah, man.
Just trying to make sure it's not crank for ages tonight. Keep the house warm, we're gonna hurry.
Alright.
She's jumped into bed. She's gonna watch Little Rascals for a little while.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this off, see how we go.
What?
It's like, you know how you get those gaming chairs and they've got the little back piece in the light center? Actually, no,
yeah.
That's heaps better. Yeah, so I've got like the headrest and the back piece there as well.
Oh.
But it's good because it actually sits like upright.
Yeah.
Ooh, fucking stupid turkey.
Oh, they're everywhere.
Nah.
Where I'm at, they're everywhere.
So yeah, now that I know that you can actually do that entire fucking board at once, oh my god. XP, flat out.
Yeah, I thought you knew, man.
Nope. Didn't know a thing. Not a thing.
Yeah, well, sorry.
I don't know. It's all good. I mean, this is just the beta, dude, so we're just learning it.
Yeah.
So it's good to, you know. It'll be good to know. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah. I'm keen. For sure, I'm keen.
What?
I said I'm keen to play it.
Oh, yeah. And then when they bring mounts in and all that sort of stuff, it's going to be even better. I need.
one.
When I say this, stew,
yeah, I'm not. Yeah, second corn. I think.
So I had ordered shipments of corn.
I'm not hanging around listening to shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking go and get it all done.
My blade, my life. Choose your next weapon.
Yeah, I think, I don't know. I'm not sure what I think about mounts in this game yet. I feel like it's good as is.
Yeah.
So, the patrol from Marnock's Bluffs had already been wiped out by the time you arrived? The poor sots have probably joined the ranks of the lost.
I feel like if they brought
the truth is that Marnock's Bluffs has been particularly
be
that would
impactful.
Be well. I am not sure why she needs the blocks, but it must be for something important. The settlement
around.
Of First Light is quite some distance to the south, so be prepared.
Yeah. Well,
where if you brought ants in, then it'll be run here, do this. It'll be basically where, like.
Yeah. I just leveled up just then, actually.
I'm basically a fencer now, man. I got this sick bow, too. It's like 290 damage.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty average at using a bow, so.
Well, I figured out something last night, which I thought was pretty cool. So, I basically just use a healing wand and my sword.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, does a healing one heal you?
Yeah.
Oh, it does too, yeah.
So you just use the sword, go in, start smashing, drop down the that circle with the healing circle, and then you can just destroy people.
Nice. Don't forget you can eat, use potions.
Yeah,
Eating gives you a buff as well.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I didn't know. Whether you knew that or not.
Bree, that's what she runs. Yep. Very good, very good.
What's
that? Bree just said that's what she runs. The sword and the healing wand.
Maybe you and your friends can take some of the load off me. Oh, it's not the I need. It's the quartz used for hunters around here. I mean, sure. If you want to volunteer, I won't complain. I'm sick of coming to the rescue every time. Get the elk antlers and hunt down some of the pumas. Then next time, they can get their own.
Nah, there's apparently there's a like a few really good builds. Hold on, mate. Holy crap! What? How is it? Yeah, no, I'm dying. How is it all of a sudden this fucking poor dude?
Number one game.
Just spawn four guys on me. Now I've got to run. Karma.
I was trying to listen to you, but some freaking nod like idiot over here. There's guys in here talking.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's what I need. All those ingredients.
Dude, I can't use my shield with this weapon, okay? I can't.
You can't what?
Mate, I can block, but four dudes attacking me at once gets rid of all my defense. So
if you had a wand healing, you'd be right. A star.
Still wouldn't have.
Anyways, we're going down this way. Go and start doing some missions.
Oh, hold on. What are we doing? Oh, here we go.
Grimmel. Homo.
How's this, though? Just starting to get used to keyboard and mouse.
Yeah.
And jumped on World of Warcraft before.
Tried to use your TARDIS and forgot everything?
No, used keyboard and mouse.
Really?
After all these years.
Was it easier or harder?
It was easier to use mouse. And, well, I say that, but yeah, it was a little bit easier. It's weird.
It feels different, doesn't it?
Yeah. So different. Oh my god, how is there so many dudes here?
Oh shit, I shouldn't have run out of the city without friggin' fixing my bags up. I have so much crap. How do I have 41 kilos of leather?
Yeah.
Weaving, 30. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Why is there so many of these dudes here? The books must be like lore items.
Maybe.
Oh my god.
Oh. Die.
I was watching this streamer play. So much better than what I am.
What? Where or this?
They were like switching weapons mid fight and like what?
Like, yeah, that's easy.
Full on just going from doing 3 abilities on one weapon and then swapping weapons and then doing back to doing the 3 on that. Yeah. Well, I'm only new to keyboard and mouse, man. Here's the TARDIS.
Come on, man. You can't be that new. You've been playing computer for friggin', what, how many years now?
Dude, I don't use the keyboard at all. I'm telling you.
What's going on, Bree? He's on tonight or what? Let's see who's on.
Run.
El Toxic and Bree are both online. I'm gonna have to run back to the bloody city real quick and I just had a look then. What are you guys doing? He's running around questing and whatever. I know we gotta join up and do a bloody, there's a dungeon we gotta do. There's a 3-man dungeon I know where to do.
Yeah, that'll be sick. Dungeons are 5 though, yeah?
Yeah, we got 4.
Yeah.
I think they said the other day there is a 3-man dungeon.
Is there?
Yeah.
Alright.
As long as one party's got a fucking wand on.
A healer?
Yeah. That's what I meant to do. I haven't been to this town, so I don't know where the bloody storage thing is.
Which town?
Oh, here. Oh, sorry, I found it.
My town? What the fuck is that? There should be a redirect class.
A redirect class?
Like a monk. You know, like, sort of like a monk class that, a blocking class. like you block the moves and like throw it back at them or something like that.
You know there is a blocking class, like you can block.
Yeah, I know you can block.
Just saying, you know, just trying to help you out,
yeah,
there, buddy.
Yeah. I know the sword and shield, man.
Yeah, yeah, I know what you're saying. I'm gonna salvage that. Salvage that.
Like, want one. What is that? What? Yeah, so as soon as you got off, I found a heap of shit. Like, everything that I was asking you about.
Really?
Yeah.
I need to kill 25 rabbits. And 12 of those. The mission.
I want to use my bow to try and get my bow skill up, but can't kill him quick enough, so it's like, yeah.
Oh.
Because I got this sick bow, it's like 275, the pull bow.
Yep.
I've got to get a gem for it. An empty gem socket and plus 8.5 damage to lost enemies. I guess, yeah.
So. Oh, here we go. Travel to Cutler's Keys and complete the trials of the gladiator. I've got to do that. That's actually a main story. Oh no, that's actually a side story. Faction missions here. Here's what I'm looking for.
Oh my god, I can't use abilities.
Defeat ancient guardians, da da da.
Oh.
So many missions, my god.
Yeah, it's really good because if you get the green one, if you get the Marauders one, they're basically nearly all in the same zone, same area type. Oh my god.
There you go. Oh, actually, you're right in front of me.
Who's El Toxic? Is that Bray or...?
No, that's Brandon. Hey, hey man.
What's up?
Hello, hello.
Oh, my god. Almost died.
Where are you running off to?
El Duggar.
Just doing some missions and I'm gonna go do this freaking dungeon, right?
Alright, have you got a party?
I passed that dungeon three, four times yesterday. And twice this morning.
Oh, just you and Bray?
Nah, I was with some randoms. Bray wasn't high enough level yet.
Oh, okay.
You need a minimum of three people, and
can,
level 20 and higher, you can do it.
Why don't you invite them to the Discord, man?
Yeah, you got your Discord up, don't you, Brenda?
Nope.
Why not?
Oh,
haven't been playing, so I didn't worry about finishing doing it all.
Oh, well, if you do want to do it, jump on it. Right, now.
And I don't want to hear you constantly chat all the time.
Yeah, I can change that though. I can change it to talk to, press to talk.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Oh, thank fuck for that.
Can you?
Can you not hear him?
No.
I couldn't hear anything. I couldn't talk.
I can only hear you. Maybe, is that in one of the settings or something?
I'm not sure.
Oh, hold on, maybe I...
No, I had to get out of it to get back in.
Not for it,
so... So you can't hear them at all?
No.
Huh.
That's
strange. I can hear them
fine. Hold on, group voice. I think I've just joined the group thing now.
You there, Brenda?
Yeah, man, I'm here.
Can you hear him now?
No.
Greedo can't hear you.
Oh, why not? Doesn't he want me?
I can't.
Nah, he just can't hear you.
I can only hear you through.
That sucks.
Discord though, man.
Oh, you couldn't hear me through the game. That's something to do with your thing, man.
Hey, Shaq, have you been in missions over near Noble Reach?
What's that, Jago?
Do you have any missions over at Noble Reach?
Where the fuck can I is that?
It's to our right.
Walking away.
Yeah, I got one right above it at that little tower.
Hey. Noah! Come and grab the toilet paper!
Alright, Cygnus.
Boy!
I don't know, something like that.
Three.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go to Noble Reach. I've got two missions there. I keep getting ganked
by him. What are you doing?
Can you help?
Just take this and put it in the toilet. Now. Yes, already did that. Hurry up. Hold it like that on your...
Dad!
You
didn't.
Because otherwise you're gonna get more of
it. Alright, I'll need to get you.
Where will I find that? All the volumes are up.
Hang on a sec. So... turned all that off. Here we go. Hit your escape button, and then below where our group is, is group voice chat on?
Yeah, I already did that and it, it's on.
Yeah, well, hold in V and talk.
Yeah, but I can't hear them.
It might activate it.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yep.
Yeah, they can hear you. Can you hear them?
Cannot.
Go again, Brenda. Can you heard him, yeah?
Guido!
And you didn't hear that?
No, I can't hear a thing, man. Maybe if I drop out of Discord, just give me a sec.
Alright, try that one.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Can you hear us, Guido?
Yes, so we've got 10 strong healing potions now.
Nice. Who are you getting ganked by?
My mission's over where I am now.
Yeah, but who are you getting ganked by?
I've got to beat the boss. I've got to defeat Alistair the Vigil.
I think I fixed it, man.
Did you get it?
I think so. I could hear him a second ago.
What, me?
Oh, there we go. Yep. There we go.
Yep. Cool.
Had it on the wrong, it come up as the wrong, speaker.
Oh. There you go, Brando, he's fixed it.
Now you're double though when you talk.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's silly.
How the fuck did you fix that?
Sorry, I was in a fire.
So who do you got to kill?
Alistair the Vigilant. He's up where I am now.
The gauntlet's
pretty good. I like gauntlet.
I just picked one up.
It's pretty decent. You can put like a thing down on the ground and it'll fire at the enemy. And then, you can just, switch weapons, chuck that down. There's like three different things that you can. Oh, you can also, man, you can choose both sides of the thing, of the weapon thing, for my own part, for any part, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
there's that many toasties
right in front of the store. Right.
Someone's killing. He'll be back. I've actually been up here before. Ooh, it's got a level 3 bow actually.
Just gotta wait for him to spawn. No, he spawns right in front of that big blue thing. Chuck some heals up if you can.
Chuck some heels up and then you go and freaking pull people. How are you doing?
That's the point, he wants you to heal him.
Oh, yeah.
But damn, what's going on, man?
Is he doing the soul warden thing?
Well, I can't get in there.
Yeah, there's an area in that area.
Yes, the mission.
Yeah. That's the main story.
You haven't done your storyline mission yet.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, that's the main story. Only, yeah, he wouldn't have done that, maybe. I did that last night.
We might jump out of Discord if he's going still.
Yeah, if you want to jump out of Discord,
man. Might be an idea.
Hold on.
Yeah, I just to kill that dude. Everyone, because it wasn't tagging. Someone had come in and tag it before me.
That's a bitch.
Well, I'm gonna head this way and do my mission.
How'd you get it done at level 18?
Skill and tenacity. Nah. Other people tag it first and get other people to help you is how, yeah. Yeah, there's heaps of people there doing it.
Pretty much what I'm doing right now.
Well, he's not popping up at all, so I'm gonna head off. And do missions over there. I've got a few there.
Oh. Interesting.
As soon as someone can get the orb, we can go to the dungeon together.
What's the orb? The orb of Akoba. Is ready player one.
I watched it that many times, I just forgot the reference.
I just ignore these half the time.
Typical female.
Oh, go get fucked.
Typical female. Oh, Jimmy Dan, if you are still watching, man, get your shit together. Get in here. We need another one.
This way, bro. 600 meters from me.
Doing the fucking main quest line.
So what is the main story? Up in that.
Yeah, I've got three missions to do here at Pride Park.
Yeah. Oh shit. Running. Well, I probably should do the main story then.
It's the one down the bottom, man.
Oh shit.
You need to do the main story so you can get the star. That way you can close up the corruption breaches.
Yeah. Nah, I've just been focusing on all the crafts, man. Like, my mining's at 50, herbs it's the 30. Yeah,
I've got all that stuff nearly at almost 60. I've got one there at 70 at the moment.
Yeah, nice.
What was the sigil that you got to make that thing? The bag, dude?
Dude, you're practically swallowing your mic.
I'm not, but anyway.
It seems like you have.
Oh, I turned the mic up. Maybe I should turn it back down.
Yeah, I think you turned it up a fair bit, eh?
I turned it up in the settings, so...
So... I got a new SSD terabyte hard drive today, man.
Sweet.
Yeah, I got a... Fuck, hang on, what is it?
Is that better?
That tastes better.
Much.
Yeah, I put it to 100%. What was the sigil that you bought for the bag thing?
There's actually a quest where you get the bag.
Yeah, I've got one, but it only gives you 50, where Schaefer made one, and it gave him 100.
Fruit much.
Yeah, I made one, it gave me 100.
Well, now, you lucky shit, you.
Now that you caught a glimpse,
I got mine given to me, I hold 50.
I trust you see why ever fall.
Yeah, but I can hold another one now, so I just gotta get one.
What do you mean you can hold another one?
He's probably at a high enough level.
Don't mind me, it's a ring slot, not a bag slot.
I was about to say, bag slot's at 30, man, not friggin', not 25 or 23.
Calm down.
I've actually got another bag, but it's one from a quest, so I've got one on, but I'm carrying a second.
Just reach level 30, you get another bag slot.
Yeah, easier said than done.
Not really.
Give me a sec.
You know, I still haven't found my fucking sheep yet. The sheep. Yep. I haven't been up there yet. I've been everywhere else.
You dick.
Just gonna go for it.
Oh, okay. My daughter's a bad influence. Can you put those ice creams back away?
Yeah.
Hang on. Fold them up. Put them back in that way. Push them up so they don't fall out, alright? Yeah. Push them in and then shut the door. Quick. Shut the door. No, lay them flat, but put that end in first. Yeah. No, other way. Yep, that way. Push them in. Shut the door. Are you going to stay there? It's alright, shut the door and I'll fix them. Later. Hang on. Thank you. Alright, come here, please. Turn the TV on. You just sit here and watch. And after that, you can go and finish watching your TV show, and then let me know when you get when it's finished.
It's already finished.
Oh, yeah, but you've already you were watching something else, were you? Yeah. Well, eat that, and you can go to bed. Those ice gauntlets are actually pretty hectic. Mining to 50. Say that again.
I'm saving all my strong health potions because I'm going to chuck them in that auction thing, auction house thing, 200 gold each.
Yeah, right, good luck with that.
That's how much they're all selling for.
Jesus, how desperate are they?
It's not easy to make a strong one.
The strong one.
Louis five breath dance in health. I'm up to the ritual now.
I'm up to the first component.
Since when are they fucking bow and arrow skeletons? Fuck? Snail that was on fire. Okay, interesting. It says I gotta look for a search the ruins of Alioth for clues about Hermit's past. So I'm up to search the ruins of Alioth for clues about Hermit's past. Where the frickin' hell are the clues?
In front of the statue. I'm pretty sure it's just like as you walk in the building, it's to your right a little bit.
What building?
All the ruins or whatever the fuck it is.
I'm at the ruins. It's like a big fucking waterfall and like I'm all the way down the bottom.
Have a look at your map because there's like a little fucking marker and where you what you're looking for is around that marker.
Yeah, I think I can see it, yeah.
And get the stuff off the walls.
I can revive random players. What the hell? Tommy Tree. What are you gonna go watch? Hmm? What are you gonna go watch? You got half an hour.
Mermaids.
Huh? Mermaids. Mermaids, righto. Go and watch one episode and then let me know when you're in bed and I'll come tuck you in.
Okay,
put that in the bin. Reaper is actually fucking ballistic. That is a lot of damage. Does anyone use the Reaper sword?
Yeah, man.
That's fucking brutal. It actually does a shit ton of damage.
Yeah, it does.
I use the rapier sword.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Ah. it's more one-on-one. It's not as good as groups like the Warhammer or the fucking fucking old one is.
If I get a stronger normal sword, I'm going back to that.
The only downfall is you can't use a shield with it.
Yeah.
To be honest, I don't really fucking give a shit about that. Like, I'm pretty good at dodging, so I'm happy with that. How far down do I have to go for this thing?
It takes you away with life.
to figure out where the hell I'm going. How? That's not it. Well, that's not it either.
Isn't that a bitch? Fell off the bridge, now I'm gonna drown.
Yeah, that happened to me. I fucking lost my shit. Did you at least make a camp nearby?
Oh, I didn't.
I feel like they added more animals with that patch.
Still no enough fucking sheep.
All goats, all goats.
I'm seeing more turkeys and rabbits and, yeah.
That's fucking turkey heaven.
Yeah, we all know you like slapping turkey.
is that right?
Okay, so this place means nothing. Oh my god. This mission is gay.
And it's fucking long.
Well, I've been all the way over here and now I'm just gonna run this way and see what I can find.
It takes you fucking everywhere. You can do what I did while you're up there. I did all the trading stuff as well.
Hey, Bree.
Yeah.
Found a sheep.
Fuck off.
Oh, I'm just kidding. So the patches I did the other day must have been to bring in more animals, I reckon.
Literally just said that.
Yeah, but you didn't say it as in like, you know, they must have done it.
Literally just said that.
Yeah. Shut up.
This mission I'm trying to do right now is pissing me off. Hecker's Heaven, I've got to figure hunt Susanna around Hecker's Heaven. I can't find Susanna anywhere.
Ow. This game is stupid. No, I'm just kidding. I fucking love this game. It's cool. You're so lucky.
Oh, I'm smashing some Kilda.
Really?
Yeah, man, 86 to 41.
You get it.
Be back in the end.
I just saved this guy from dying. Wowzer. So there's a big fuck off wolf hiding in a den. I saved this guy.
Seen that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I fought that fucker, I should say. I didn't win, but...
Oh, I fucked him up pretty easy just then, but I saved this guy. And then I was like standing over it, ready to like take its skin, and he's like, yeah, go for it, like bouncing up and down, carrying on. And then we were just standing there and he respawned back, so he got the second skin.
Oh.
I'm actually lost with this mission, eh?
Yeah. Do you have to go upstairs or anything, man? You're in, I don't even know. I can't remember what you had to do. On the first one, there's just shit. It's like, I think I know what you're doing. There's like, pillars. Shit on, like a thing on the wall. You just gotta look at the, stuff on the wall. There's like three
of them. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I found two.
Yeah, there's three of them. Right, yeah. It should change on your map every time.
So like, I found two. One was down where the ghost was, running around.
Yeah, there's like one. Well, you obviously found the second. There's one right at the top, I think.
That's what I'm looking for now, and I can't find it. The one right up the top.
Fucking timer on fast travel is there as well.
No, you have to have mana.
Yeah, I've got mana. I just, yeah.
You have to use the correct amount of mana, like, yeah, you gotta, yeah. Pretty easy to level up this rapier thing.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, it's fucking pretty good too. One side's got a bleed. Yeah. And then it, like a flurry fucking type move. Really strong target. Not so much heaps of targets, but yeah, single target is fucking pretty good. What? Oh my God.
Yeah, I got it. That was it.
Should be able to fast travel to your party members.
Can't.
That'd be a nice little mission.
Oh yeah.
I might put that in the
I think that might make it a little bit too easy getting around.
You reckon?
Well, we're in a group of four right now. You're where three is where I need to be going. And yeah, so I kind of feel like it'd be
easy. It'll make it too easy.
I think maybe the fall damage should be increased.
Still have a cooldown on it though, maybe. Wouldn't make it that easy. Like they've got an hour cooldown on the hearth, on the recoil, fast travel.
Yeah. See, there's like a. You remember how like dungeons in WoW, you used to be able to just pull people to you when you're at dungeons, like at the spirit sort of thing.
Some of them don't.
Yeah, maybe they should have them sort of all over the place.
They've got, fast travel points. If that's what you mean. Certain shrines and that.
Yeah, you gotta be at a shrine though.
You gotta be where I am, yeah? I just got the quest to grab the star.
Tell you what, this new chair's fucking comfy. Selling it.
How much?
Oh, I was gonna probably sell it for like 150. I'll be right back. Back in a sec, guys.
Yep.
Do any of you need to do the armor excavation? It's a dungeon.
I don't think I've got that one yet.
Oh yeah, as I was saying before, man, I got that SSD, put it on, downloaded, like, swap files over Warzone and this game, almost instant loading times.
Don't look, fish. Yeah. Real. True. Those are you still the fish to anywhere, everywhere. The world's filled with lessons for the fools who seek them.
Like, we can do the dungeon. The Soul Wardens will like that too.
Try Optimus Tower then.
I've already done it. It's the next quest that you get after crafting the staff.
Okay, yeah, I'm not quite up for that. I've got to go and get the first part of the staff. Delve into the Trader's Hold to get the half for your Azoth staff.
Well, if you haven't done the staff yet, you wouldn't have done the ritual in one on to defeat Alabaster the Vigilant, because that's further on after that.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, it must have been something else then. That must have been the early one where you go through the wall.
So did you know you can actually look at what storage you have in each town?
Yep.
Yeah, on your map.
That's fucking sick.
Yeah, mindful. at our base, when we first start, mines are full and all three of them.
I think they made it so if you control certain factions, certain areas, like two different areas, you can grab stuff from
the
other. Oh, yeah. Z-Boy, cheers for sharing the light with me. What's going on?
Well, I'm the only one that's got their staff created at the moment, so as long as one of us has it, we can completely done. You need it to seal and open up the portal in the actual dungeon.
I can't find this stupid fucking thing.
Well, I just fast traveled from where I was to one of the main towns, and it took less than probably 6 seconds to load.
Doesn't take long.
The guy that I spoke to today, apparently when Windows 11 comes out, solid-state drives, like these ones, well, they're going to be running part of your graphics card as well. So loading times and graphics card times will pretty much be about the same as what the PS5 and that is.
Cool.
That's what they're trying to achieve, apparently, with these SSDs. They're basically, the hard drive's going to be obsolete after these get, you know, nerfed. The buff. I haven't tried Warzone yet, but I think I will later.
I don't need to play Warzone for a while.
Why's that?
Because this finishes in 2 days, and then we have to wait, so I've got a big period before this starts up again to play.
Yeah, true. I mean, yeah, I kind of want to break up the monotony, though. Like, this is a good game to friggin', you know, just kick back and relax, but miss playing with the other fellas, you know, jumping in, having a game. This went down for maintenance last night, and I played maybe 6 or 8 games of Rebirth and got 2 wins.
Yeah, well, I normally play fours by myself, because otherwise it's only 3 I play with Levi.
Yeah, well, Tazza just hit a like and a share just then, actually. He's in watching, I think. Bugger all, what's doing? Nah, not much, man. We're just kicking back, killing. We got Bree and Tazzy said, "Brendan, you suck."
I think he needs to get. Where's the button? I think he needs to get off his ass and get this game.
See that?
What do you reckon, Shape? He needs to get off his ass and get this game.
I don't think he's got a PC, or well, he doesn't have a decent PC to run it, though, does he?
You don't need a decent PC to run this.
Graphics are better, better than WoW for this game.
And Bree could play WoW on hers, on her old system, and yeah. It was not a very good computer either, but it fucking ran it, no problem.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
I do.
There you go, Tazzy. You need to get your PC sorted, man, and download this game. Brendan's words.
The only problem is doing these dungeons, it requires you something before you can actually go in, so you have to consume something to actually play the dungeon, and each person only gets one, and you have to craft more of them.
You know what's kind of messed up?
What?
Well, I never really liked healing in WoW, but in this, I wouldn't mind doing it.
Healing in this is fucking awesome. You got good attack, ones, and you can heal like a motherfucker.
As he's just laughing. What's wrong, Taz? You don't want to get your PC fixed?
And why is he just laughing and not installing this game?
I don't know. You ask him.
Troy, why aren't you installing this game? Why out?
Heh heh. He spends enough time on this thing now. I don't need to spend all my time on it.
Just fucking weak.
Here you go, Tazzy. He's calling you weak. He's calling you out. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. Search for clues. Like, what clues am I looking for? I've pretty well searched everywhere around here. What clues am I missing, guys?
Get a chance. If we all wanna, we should all go do a PvP mission, because if all four of us roll together, we can do smash some PvP missions out, and we've got a chance to actually survive.
So what we're looking for. Hey, oh, whatever, man. I'm just still trying to do this main mission.
Good XP too.
I'm trying to find this stupid fucking cave entrance.
They're different in each zone, yeah? What zone are you gonna... Do you have to just pick a zone and grab it?
Yeah, we'd all have to go to the same zone and pick one, but yeah, I'm still trying to do this fucking main mission. Well, I'm at the crypt, and yeah, there's nothing here.
You gotta go upstairs, man. On that one.
I've been upstairs. I killed the other guy.
In the wall? You been through the wall? There's like a black portal wall.
As long as you got the notebook,
nah,
that was,
I was
around it at the front.
Yeah, because, what do you need? What was it that I needed?
The book. There'll be books around, yeah.
There's a book at the front, like, as you walk in. In front of you.
So go to that wall behind you then, and see whether you can click it.
Nope, can't get in.
No, you haven't got the item then. Search for clues of the hermit's connection to the soul worm. There's like a book. Have a look for a book downstairs.
Yeah, I'll go back to it now and I'll click on the book again.
Add it to your fucking book.
I'm gonna kill the other dudes in a sec. Oops.
What the fuck on me?
So here's the loot. So I'm looking at the book, death log, yep.
Yeah, it should have fucking the R and K.
Should have what? What should it have?
You know how when you can't come up with something, it should have like E to read it or whatever, and K to add it to your journal?
Mine just says read. There's no key to add it. I think it already adds automatically.
Go back inside the room. Inside the that way, where you're facing. There's another bit of the book. I think you have to complete the actual book. Pretty sure there's like two bits of the book.
Oh, there's two pages, right, and you gotta complete it. Yeah, right.
I think so, yeah.
Where's the other piece though?
Go in there.
Now go straight up those stairs, and on the right a little bit, there's a statue.
Yeah, I found the other bit of book, I think.
Yeah.
Right.
Blight root. No, yeah, fair enough, Tazzy. I mean, yeah, Brando's been a bit slack. You tell him. Yeah, Brendo's ripping you in an arsehole.
What?
I mean, Tazzy's saying that you're not playing darts with him.
What do you mean I'm not playing darts?
He said you were getting your laptop back and you were meant to be playing darts with him.
And you can ring any time and not play a game, I'll play.
Stare him up, come on. Wind him up, Tazzy, wind him up.
Big dude in the middle.
You kill
a dude in the middle, respawn anyway.
Yeah, but then you've got your shit and you just look at the top.
So, what do I do now? Oh, I've got to go. So that's it. Now I just got to go back and talk to that main guy.
Yep, have a look. Go talk to yours. Yep.
It's shit how he's so far away, though.
Yeah.
How are we doing, ladies and gents? Well, you get over it. What's going on, chat? How are we all doing tonight on this lovely Friday night?
I'm actually going to make it easy for everybody.
Ah, no, but I would have thought he was, like, you know, in a main town or something.
On mine, I had to go to three different actual fucking towns.
This is why I like auto run. I see you're up trying to find them sheepies.
No, I'm trying to kill these fucking stupid trees, motherfuckers.
Yeah, there's sheep up there.
Go and do some corruption breach as soon as try to get some good items again.
Bit of the old fast travel. Thank you. Wonder what the maximum amount of players you can have on this would be.
Again, the ghost I remember faces. I don't
surely
think I
you can
care
go raid.
Everywhere. All over Aternum.
Five per part.
Was it under?
Yeah.
I was adamant. I remember stone and iron, chisel and shovel. Maybe the mines. Adamant mines, or maybe not.
Oh man, I can't find this fucking staff. There's this near a boat. Okay.
My sword and shield is at 10, rapier 5, but it's more powerful than the sword and shield, so I don't know. I don't see the point in having a shield on my back if I'm not going to use the damn thing. Not talking to you guys. Talking to everyone else. Find it. Did you find it?
Yeah, sitting right where it was meant to be.
Where are you not looking properly?
Oh, you had to climb up some rocks and stuff. Yeah, like, it said it was behind the boat, but yeah, you had to climb up rocks.
I just got all those missions done that I couldn't do before.
Nice! This is gonna be interesting trying to find this stupid thing.
Yeah, we can now take Everfall.
So the next one, I'm at the, hang on, what mine is it again? The bloody Mines of the Milok, Milok, or some shit. I'm still looking for a book.
Nah, stay on further, man. See where the one is. Half the objective, you actually go
where it's a map. I thought I was in the same area. Yeah, it's a bit deceiving though. You really got to scroll in, don't you?
Yep.
Those shock bulbs, I can now harvest them. I'll help him after.
Yeah, my harvesting's like 54 or something.
What's that?
My harvesting is like 54 or something like that.
Yeah, mine's only 30 something. That's pretty cool though.
Well, you're gonna have to get it to 50 before you hit the quest that I just did.
Yeah, I'll get onto it.
Well, you need a certain flowers to finish quests.
Oh, okay.
It's like I talked to you, I just didn't do. I got a whole stockpile of the shit.
Yeah, no doubt, I'll end up with one.
Eventually.
Going to see how easy it is to get down a mountain without dying, like just falling.
It's good because it doesn't fucking light much then.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.